Okay, hello dear friends. This one is a painting that I never made it good. So I will use this as a background to do some cherry blossom because it's a cherry blossom time. So I will need a brush, of course. Is there any doubt about it? I mean, you know. So I will have some branches. Just go ahead, use white one. Okay, that's roughly the large branch. Now I will make it a little bit gray. So combine with some brown color. Not a big problem. You want to see the texture of the branch, not so straight. It needs to be completely straight. Sing your song, not in a rush. When you rush, you end up painting not good painting. So, not in a rush. Don't worry about the color and just Okay. Good. Okay, now it's time to paint the flower. We'll use a cleaner brush. Plum flower always has 5 petals. Cleaner brush. Dipping in the water. Here we have one cluster of flowers. A little bit of a waste of color. Thank you. Okay, let's see how we can go. How far we can go. Brush is still not good. Clean it up. Can't wait.